Hi, let's have a look what is the difference between semi-automatic and manual steering mode. In this case, let's change from four-wheel steering to two-wheel steering using semi-automatic mode. First, you have to tap the switch from four-wheel steering to two-wheel steering. Then you steer your wheel until the rear axle gets locked automatically in the straight position, which you can see on the wheel alignment indicator. In next case, let's change from four-wheel steering to two-wheel steering using manual mode. First, we have to steer until the rear axle is straight, which you can see on the wheel alignment indicator. Then you keep the steering wheel still and change the steering mode by tapping switch to two-wheel steering.